Ellington, who grew up in the ragtime era, assimilated ragtime rhythms, and then of course became our greatest jazz arranger and composer. And you know, it's called Come Sunday. We thought it was a great message to send out, because we need you during this, the entire weekend, especially during these next few minutes together with the gospel. Remember all the folks who have suffered so much loss throughout California with the fires, whether it's property, loved ones, their own lives. So as Atri has been here as well, and we've opened up our hearts to them, and we're so happy they're with us. Let's do the same for everyone. Keep them in your hearts and prayers while we're singing this music. And I thought it was a really good message as well. God put sun and moon up in the sky, and the great clouds will pass by. We will be able to heal and move on. So that should put joy in our hearts, and that's what we're going to do right now. I got joy, 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 joy down in my heart. One of the things about the African American spirituals is that they were very repetitive to encourage group singing and quick learning. So please do join in.
That means you.
Here we go. Joy, joy, joy.
Thank you.
Yeah. One of the wonderful things about, again, these old spirituals, the African-American spirituals, how they can convey sorrow and depths of tragedy and then eternal hope, all in the same piece. This one's one of those, Swing Low, Sweet Chariot, one of the most comforting of hymns, but it can also be one of the most rollicking. So we're going to do it both ways for you. Do it nice and slow, and then we're going to kick into a real, real rollicking feel. Secular yet sacred music was being written. One of them was Andy Razaf's On Revival Day, which Bessie Smith made a big hit with. And this one comes the same year, actually, from 1930. Sam Coslow wrote this. It's called Sing You Sinners. So if you want to, we hope you will. And if you don't, just clap your hands, move around. This is it, because God enjoys a noisy worship. He wants to hear it. He does not want people saying, oh, I'm really, really happy. He wants, yeah! This is it. Blessings, blessings in abundance. So let's do it.
we just got to do fast. We had to put the brakes on.
Yeah, yeah, we had to get that line in. I mean, that's probably one of the greatest lines ever written. Hoochie Cooch Shakers and Charleston Prancers. You just don't find that in too many tunes. All right, you know, we mentioned earlier the volunteers who work so hard during the weekend to make this thing go. And they work hard all year, really. But the crunch time is when we're all here running around like cats and gerbils, and these volunteers have to herd us. The head herder is Crawford. I think he's off nursing a headache at this point, but he'll be back later on. This is an opportunity to thank some of the past volunteers we've lost. And Lynn and Linda Cook were pillars of this community. Linda still is. She's here with us right now over in the corner. We're going to sing this next song. It was her husband Lynn's favorite hymn. So dedicated to Lynn Cook and all of the friends we've lost over the years at this wonderful event. You know, so just keep them in your hearts as well. How great thou art.
And
Tradition. What could be better? It is true. He's got the whole world in his hands. 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 The whole
in his hands, got the whole world.
God bless.
Thank you so much. Have a blessed Sunday. God bless Ragtime. God bless America. God bless you all.